Hey Linux Explorers, welcome back to Fix My Linux, where we solve Linux issues one fix at a time. Have you installed the latest version of VS Code, but now you're facing bugs, broken extensions, or compatibility issues? Don't worry, instead of downloading old versions manually, let me show you how to downgrade or upgrade VS Code directly from the terminal, quickly, safely, and without unnecessary downloads. Step 1. List available versions. Let's check all the available versions of VS Code that you can install. Open the terminal and type sudo apt listcode-a. This command will display a list of available VS Code versions from the repository. Step 2. Choose your desired version. Now, look at the middle column. It contains version numbers. Copy the version number you want to install. For example, if you want to downgrade to version 1.800, note it down, 1.800-168847906. Step 3. Install the selected version. Now, run the following command to downgrade or install a specific VS Code version. Sudo apt install code equals 1.800-168847906. Enter your sudo password when prompted, then press the Y key to confirm the installation. And that's it. You've successfully changed the VS Code version on your Ubuntu system. Step 4. Upgrade or change the version again. If you want to upgrade or switch to a different version later, just repeat the same process and install the desired version. why this method is better. 1. No need to manually download .deb files from random websites. 2. Saves storage space, no unnecessary downloads. 3. Secure and reliable, installs only from official repositories. 4. Quick and hassle-free. Now your VS Code version is fully under your control. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss a Linux fix. Have a question or facing issues? Drop a comment below and I'll help you out. See you in the next Linux adventure, only on Fix My Linux.